Your mind's made up?
Yeah. It's just, they really need me. I have to go. I am who I am because of them.
キーブレード戦争って知ってる？大昔、キーブレード使いたちが光を奪い合ったってやつ。
マスターから何度も聞いたさ。
じゃあ、ロストマスターって聞いたことある？
初耳だな。どこで聞いたんだ
よ。彼の地で光は闇に敗北する。本当は知ってるんだろ？
Hi, Kingdom Hearts fans.
Hi, Disney fans.
I'm Greg Coleman. I'm the Vice President of Worldwide Marketing and Franchise Management here at the Walt Disney Animation Studios. And I'm joined with my dear friend, Master Xehanort.
No, actually, I'm Roy Connolly, and I am a producer here at Walt Disney Animation Studios.
But he looks a lot like Master Xehanort.
I like him. He's a nice guy.
So you're all Kingdom Hearts fans, and we're about to drop a bomb on you.
There is an amazing collaboration going on right now between Disney and Square Enix for Kingdom Hearts 3.
We're working with the best animated storytellers and the best game developers in the world to put this out.
And I'm
which property?
Incredibly proud, because this is my film, the film that I produced, that I love. It's going to be the first one in a series. It's called Tangled.
So Roy, as the producer of Tangled, what makes you most excited to see this exploration now in the gaming world?
Well, you know, for me, that film has such great depth and theme. And it's really about finding yourself. And I think that's a lot of the themes that are explored in Kingdom Hearts. So I think it's going to be an amazing journey for these guys as they kind of get the richness of our story and the richness of Kingdom Hearts, put that together. It's going to be a phenomenal experience for the game player.
Not to mention the incredible graphics and all the new advancements since the last time it's
been out. Well, and that's the cool thing, is that we have this amazing partnership between Square Enix and Disney, and they're spending a lot of time working on the technology, trying to get the hair right. That's groundbreaking animation in that film, and the fact that Square Enix is really trying to bring it to life with the same integrity that we brought it to life with, it's going to be cool.
There's a lot more to tell, and we're just going to give you a little bit today, but we couldn't be more excited.
All right, so you've heard what's happening. It's pretty darn exciting.
Yeah, we couldn't be more thrilled. Go ahead, post your reaction video. Let us know what your thoughts are here. We hope that you're as excited as we are about this incredible collaboration.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
So, you know the Lost Masters. They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them.
You can drop the facade. On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. The future, it's already been written.
Who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. There is more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
Hello, Disney and Kingdom Hearts fans. It feels like just yesterday that we let the cat out of the bag and announced that Tangled would be featured in Kingdom Hearts 3. It is an honor for me today to announce to the world that now Big Hero 6 will also be featured in Kingdom Hearts 3. As you know, San Francisco is a great representation of two amazing cities, Tokyo and San Francisco. And now we have teams both in Japan and the United States working on another love letter to those two great cities. Big Hero 6 is such a special film for me, and we always made sure that each action sequence had a very special meaning. The themes in Kingdom Hearts and Big Hero 6 match very well. For instance, there's friendship, really important to both stories. And then, of course, light over darkness. The story will take place after the events of the film, after Hero and the gang have formed a heroic team. Not only will this allow us to explore all new adventures focused on great action, but we'll also get to see Baymax again. I hope you guys are as excited as we are. Thank you.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
So, you know the Lost Masters. On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. The future, it's already been written.
But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
久しぶりだってのに随分な挨拶じゃねえか。あんたらに関わってうまくいった試しがないんだよ。さあさ、帰った帰った。お帰りはあちらから。好きにするがいいさ。ただし一つだけ教えておく。この世界に黒い箱はないかい？黒い箱？
ロクサスを復活させるということは、ソラ、お前は結局闇の力を使うのか。
暗いな。どこだよここ。ん？俺たちちっちゃくなってる？それにこの格好。
あっちは驚いてもいいのかな？
早くしろ。
あいつら誰だ？新入りか、うん、君たち新しいおもちゃなのか。
おもちゃ？
さっきのモヤモヤのことを知っているのか。
あれはハートレスだよ。
ハートレスは前からここにいたのか。
いや、最近になって現れたんだ。
そういえばそのハートレスが現れたのとみんながいなくなった時期は一致するな。
他に何か手がかりはないかな。みんなが消えた時に変わったこととか。
あれかな。
あれだな。
あれですね。
誰？
アンディたちが消えた直後、あの黒いモヤモヤと一緒にお前たちのようなフードのついた黒い格好をしたやつが現れた。
黒いフード、それってまさか
重災機関？
知ってるやつなのか。
ここで起こってる異変の原因がわかるかもしれない。俺たちに任せてくれないか。
いや、ソラたちだけには任せられない。
え？
みんながいなくなった原因がわかるなら俺たちの問題でもある。むしろ力を貸してくれ。
あ、それでその黒コートはどこに。
グソ、偵察隊からの報告は。
ターゲットが最後に確認されたのはギャラクシートイズです。
最近できた新しいおもちゃ屋だな。案内するよ。窓から屋根を伝っていくんだ。
欠落した闇を手に入れなければならない。それにはこの世界の心のつながりが手がかりになる。
いるんだろ、元十三機関。
元？随分な言われようだな。
だってノーバディを引き連れてるのは元十三機関だろ。ああ、 神獣さん機関ってのにも入ってるのか。
私は神獣さん機関のマールーシャ。あえて久しぶりと言わせてもらおう。ソラ、
久しぶり？知ってる？
お前の記憶になくても私はお前のことをよく覚えている。
今日こそあの黒いモヤモヤをやっつけるぞ。
作戦開始だ。
ワン、ツー、
待て。
真心込めて脅かします。
あ、危ない。
あいつらは一体誰だ。
わあ、まずいよサーリー、こんなとこ見られたら。
こんにちは、俺はソラだよ。
君は人間を見ても平気なんだね。
マイクはザースキ
ー。違うよブー、俺がマイクだよ。
マイクはザースキ
ー。俺はサリーで、こいつは
知ってるって。マイクはゾースキーだろ。
お前の心に眠る俺の半分が必要だ。
バニタス！
ベンテス、そんなところに隠れていたとはな。俺の心の残滓。
Just try, but if you're gonna think twice. このキーブレードはもう使えない。だからここに残していくよ。もう一人の俺のために。
え？
He's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say? Huh? Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Wow. A walking, talking snowman. You really are alive.
Hello.Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Wow! Ha! Yeah! Whoa!
Give me strength! Yeah! Whoa! Yeah! Ha! Take this!
Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Herc! Look out!
Things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed.
Roxas does exist. His heart's inside my heart.
The other Twilight Town is just data.
So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
This Keyblade.
Is that?
Mickey. You're too late.
Snowman, you really are alive.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope, never met him.
Don't know anyone blue-green or who's oddly spiky.
Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
Give me strength!
Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
How did I live in a kingdom of
Herc!
And people who say,
look out!
So, what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know, I want to know.
Roxas does exist. His heart's inside my heart.
In that case, by all means. Nothing would please us more than Roxas's return, of course.
And Roxas?
Yes. For the virtual world to be completely realized, Ansem the Wise would have included Roxas's full data in the construction.
This Keyblade.
Is that?
Mickey. You're too late.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship. In the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it?
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
I'm looking for a box.
Get them!
Sora!
They have come for us.
Wait!
Oh, no!
Stop!
Farewell!
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Oh,
please, go away!
And the
unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
You're following her.
Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts.
Now, set your heart free.
And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner.
Hey, Axel.
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Mm-hmm.